Vice Chancellor of Utrums, Mr. Ahmed Farooq Bazai, dignitaries, guests from friendly countries, members of the Quetta Jubilee Festival team, members of Asia Peace Film Festival team, and Utrums family. Assalamu alaikum. The mark of a civilized nation is not the infrastructural development, but the value of the people attached with the loftier aspects of life. It gives me immense pleasure to see a driver for such valued activities in our province, and I would like to congratulate the organizers of the Quetta Literary Festival, most importantly, the administration, faculty, and organizers at Utrums for bringing the traditional tradition in this historic city of Quetta. The Literary Festival is an opportunity to celebrate thought and wisdom emanating from the ultra-rich intellectual terrain of Balochistan and use the same for promoting lasting peace and development in the area. For me personally, it is more than heartening to be a part of the proceedings today and to be enjoying the honor to be listening to some of the vanguard names in the literary domain. The Quetta Literary Festival is undoubtedly an event of its kind on Bojoin academic and aesthetic map of Balochistan and indeed the whole country. Although in terms of recent history, this trend to celebrate art and culture seems like a novel idea, but historically and prehistorically, Balochistan finds its ties with the festive tendencies towards the finer elements that make life worth living. I am referring to the beautiful traditions of Balochiha, Pashtun Gujras, the traditions of folk tales and their narrations, the color infusion and artistic pattern in piece of clothing and even household items, and the beautiful music produced in the province. The prehistoric tradition of carving and composing pictographic messages on clay slabs and utensils from the Mehrgarh civilization, old testimony that appreciation of art and beauty is a part of human nature. Hence, in a way, the festival held at Utrums today is an echo of what we know through our genetic connection to the land and its rich soil. I am also overwhelmed to see innumerable young students, mature academics, and lovers of knowledge and dialogue having gathered here and absorbed in the myriad of lectures and activities being conducted under the ambit of Quetta Literary Festival. Of course, what could be more uplifting than observing the residents of this land engage in festivals like this one, where the focus is on development of a compassionate heart and mind at peace with itself and with others around. That and that alone is the magic trick I strive towards progress and peace. I would like to congratulate and thank the people working behind creating such a beautiful event, and I particularly thank Mr. Ahmed Farooq Bazai for searching such gems out of this soil. I've heard that the students, faculty, and administration of Utrums have been working day and night to make this occasion possible. If anything can kind of generate hope in these hard times for people like us, it is exactly these young men and women who have morphed the concept that the Quetta Literary Festival was into the festival that it is today. I appreciate the support coming from corporate, government, and social community in the city and beyond. Their contribution to the whole city literary festival infrastructure is worthy of praise and gratitude. We hope they will continue offering us much needed helping hand in times to come when we arrange more activities of this sort for the mental growth and general employment of our people. I wish you all a memorable Quetta Literary Festival and hope you enjoy everything and offer in this festival. Thank you, Pakistan.